In our Health Watch report, as electric scooters' popularity rises, so do rider visits to the ER. At least 7 people in the U.S. have been killed on e-scooters, and thousands more have been hurt. Local 3's Shelley Botot has more.
Electric scooters are showing up across America, and scooter riders are showing up in emergency rooms in those same cities. Now, some trauma doctors and hospitals are calling the scooters a public health hazard. Last summer, Tim Belda crashed his e-scooter to avoid hitting his buddy.
My foot just took all of the pressure and broke my leg, broke my ankle, and broke part of my foot.
After 2 surgeries and physical therapy, Tim does yoga to stretch injured ligaments and tendons. Trauma doctor Vishaw Bansal sees cases like Tim several times a week at Scripps Mercy Hospital.
The vast majority of these scooter injuries are either orthopedic or brain injury. The brain injury can be anything from a mild concussion to a severe traumatic brain injury. We're in the hospital in the ICU for weeks and weeks and weeks.
Riders aren't the only ones getting hurt.
He didn't know the scooter was coming. You can't hear them. And it hit him. And he fell and broke his arm and hit his head and ended up with significant injuries.
Dr. Bansal says most of the injured are male, riding at night, without helmets, and are intoxicated. He's dismayed the California legislature just scrapped a helmet law, ignoring 30 years of injury prevention research.
We've taken all that data, all that knowledge, all the hours and hours taking care of these patients and throw them away.
He and Tim are concerned riders don't take electric scooters seriously enough.
It looks like a toy. It's really not a toy. You know, it's a motorized vehicle, and it should be treated as such.
The first study on serious scooter injuries in the Journal of the American Medical Association's Network Open showed 40% were head trauma and 32% were bone fractures. The 2 largest e-scooter companies, Lime and Bird, are trying to boost safety by offering free helmets you can order. And that's your Health Watch. I'm Shelley Botot, Local 3 News.